Hey guys, it's me, Miss She Freak, and today's video is a requested look for a Zoe Saldana look from the Golden Globes. So I did my best to interpret from the picture, from what I saw, to the look that I did today. It was a pretty shimmery gold and burgundy look, matched her dress, and she looked absolutely amazing. I in no way, shape, and or form want to look like Zoe Saldana. This was strictly for artistic makeup purposes, so please don't comment saying any of that because it's useless. So if you would like to see how I achieve this look, keep watching. Thanks guys. Okay, so let's get started. My brows are already done and I already lined my bottom lid, so I'm gonna start with a shimmery base. Any shimmery base will do. I'm using MAC's Still Life. The first color that will be going from here to here, which would be the first half of my lid, is going to be Mink by NYX. And then the highlight color is going to be Nude Loose Shadow by NYX. And the third color, which is that burgundy color, is going to be this color, this burgundy from the Wonderland paint wheel. And it has gold reflex. I don't know if you can see it, so it goes really well with the look. I'm gonna start with Mink soft look, and I'm just using a flat shadow brush. And then put the 75% over on your lid and give it some shape right here. Because if you look at the picture, she has it coming all the way up right there. A fluffy eyeshadow brush and do the highlight, which same thing, I'm just going to use what's left in the cap. I'm not going to dip into new color because if you look in the photo really well, it doesn't look like she has a highlight color on. So I'm just going to do something that's really shimmery, sheer, like so. That's all the highlight you need. Not much, very little bit. This is a very easy look. Three colors, three brushes, one, two, three. Okay, now I'm going to go into that paint wheel burgundy with my e.l.f. blending brush. I'm just get a good amount on my brush. You can see it a little bit. Tap off any excess. And I'm going to start on the outside and take it in versus starting on the inside and bringing it out. And we're just going to overlap right on top. That gold. Okay, so that's it on the shadow. Now, one thing that I did notice on the photo is that she had shadow smudged. It looked like she has shadow or liner smudged at the top along with her eyeliner. So I'm just going to take my black across the top and just not really doing too much smudging, but just basically just doing a line across the top like so. So now I'm going to put on my lashes and I'll be right back. I'm going to go in and do my cake liner, which is basically I'm just going to go over top of where the lashes are and give it a wing. And no, I haven't taken my tape off yet because that's going to be my guide for my wing. Okay, so now that the eyes are done, we're going to do the face. And she has on a lot of blush. Gotta find a blush that matches what she had on but also goes with my skin. Try to mimic it. And I'm going to be using Almay powder blush, and this is in 160. And this is really pretty. I haven't used it. The A's are still on there. And I'm going to use the brush that it came with because hers just like really got that line like that. So I'm going to take the brush and do the same thing. Okay, so once I put the blush on with that one, I'm going to just take my 506 and PewDiePie and just swirl this around a little bit. Okay, now the one thing that I know that I had dead on for this look is the lips. I think I mimicked the lips great. And what I used was Cutie Pie Cosmetics in Kismet. And then I'm going to go over top of that with MAC She Loves Candy. So I hope you enjoyed watching and I hope you enjoyed the look. It's very easy, it's very simple, and rate, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.